Third meeting of the season for the New York Knicks and the Boston Celtics at Madison Square Garden. That man, Jayson Tatum, came to play, and he had it going early on. Tatum, the three-pointer off the screen. Jayson Tatum one more time. This time the sidestep three will fall for him. He wasn't the only Celtic getting it going from outside that line, though. Dennis Schroeder will knock down the three. Boston, as a team, hit 8 of 9 to start the second quarter. They led it by 25 and were up by 16 at the half. Third quarter looked like the rout would continue. Tatum to Jaylen Brown. Good bounce pass. Brown spins and lays it home. Pretty basketball from the guys in green. Dennis Schroeder one more time. Driving. We'll just keep going. The bump and the bucket. And the Celtics lead is 20. But then things changed. Here come the Knicks. It's the former Celtic, Evan Fournier, setting up for a career night. Julius Randle pulls down the rebound, the reverse and layup, and one is good. Tracy Morgan, he has belief. The Knicks keep coming. Emmanuel quickly, the three off the screen. Knicks down two now after trailing by 25. And then Fournier, simply put, went nuts. I don't know what French for bonkers was, but that's what he was on Thursday night. Fournier couldn't miss for a stretch. The long two and the foul. He would miss the free throw. One of the few misses on the night. Off the inbounds. Quickly to Fournier. That's a ridiculous shot. He was 10 of 14 from the great beyond. The Knicks now up a point. Tatum did everything for the Celtics down the stretch. Spins on Fournier. The layup and one. Boston back up by one. Celtics have not been good late in close games, and the Knicks would take the lead here. RJ Barrett to Mitchell Robinson on the alley-oop. Quickly hits the floater off the glass. Knicks by two. Celtics down two. 8 seconds to go. Who are you going to? Well, it's Tatum, of course. Read the play. Fadeaway jumper is pure. We are tied at 105 with 1.5 to go. Inbound to RJ Barrett, who had a miserable shooting night. All the misery disappeared at the buzzer. A wild bank shot three to win it for the New York Knicks. Their biggest comeback win since 2004. Fournier with a career high 41. And somehow New York comes back from 25 down to win it at the horn. Pandemonium at Madison Square Garden. And guess what? These two teams will do it again on Saturday.